Hi guys, I mean if we can make it through that, I'm going to teach you guys how to make Iron Man from Mortal Kombat. So yeah, you need the minifigures you need is Iron Man Mark 50 from Avengers Infinity War, Kai from Ninjago sets, the old ones, and Black Panther. So yeah, and then this set you just need a skeleton head or anything, any white head you can, it's up to you. So yeah, let's get on into it. Okay, so the body you needed, you need the Ninjago Kai, yeah. And then for his hand, you're going to need to change his hand, because I mean you can keep them like this, but when you change them, it looks better. So yeah, throw the hands away. You don't need them anymore. So just like this, and then for his arms. You need the Iron Man's hand, or as I said, you guys can take the these old hands, or you can put new hands on it, which I will show you guys in a second. So you need to put the arm, both of them like this, and then you don't need the Iron Man anymore. And then for his wrists, I think, like this main point of the hand, this part. You need the Black Panther's hand. And yeah guys, before we continue this video, I need you guys to slap the subscribe button and smash the like button. Yeah, that's how I changed it. I didn't say smash the slap the like button and subscribe. Yeah. So yeah, smash it, the subscribe button, and slap the like button. So yeah. And then for his hand, you can take this black hand. And then I'm just going to take his face off, mask off my face. And then do the same thing with the other hand. Just like so. And one of you guys unsubscribed from my channel, which is disappointing. I wasn't expecting from you guys to do this. So yeah. I won't forgive the person who unsubscribed from me. This is the start of my YouTube channel. But whatever, just continue it. And then for his head, I'm just throwing everything everywhere. And then for his head, you need this skull, the mask, you need it, the Ninjago one, and then, which is like this. And in case you guys are wondering how can he fly, like, I didn't bring any pictures, because I'm lazy for it. So yeah, for his flying things, you need a white glass piece of Lego, like this, just put it on it. Jeez. And then for his glowing things in hand, in his hand, that will make everything fly away. Just put two green box pieces like this. And then for his flying animation, you can do like this, which is cool. So yeah, there you guys got Iron Man. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button. And yeah, see you guys next time. Peace.